chin. That's what they did. Pretty much got everything they wanted offensively. And, you know, from the perimeter to the paint, it's one of those games. We had zero rhythm. Had some early in the first, had some in the third. We cut the lead. But other than that, we just off rhythm.
Their defensive breakdowns and coverage look like a lot of guys were kind of pointing and yelling some hands up defensively, like there was some confusion.
I mean, we just had some breakdowns that we can't have.
I mean, Vince Carter, a great player, has a great night like that. Is there a certain level of acknowledgement that, you know, hey, I mean, that's bound to happen? Or do you still say, our defense could have done it?
I mean, he made some bombs. He's a Hall of Famer for a reason. And let's not take that for granted. And once he got going, we couldn't slow him down.
LeBron, how's it feel? I mean, 15 years since you were first here in Sacramento. Every time you come back to Sacramento, how's that feel? Any special meaning?
I mean, it's kind of worn off at this point in my career. But you know, it's always a special meaning. You know, just knowing where I started my career.
This is the way the game's going. But do you think maybe settle for the three a little bit too much there in the second half?
No, we're a three-point shooting team.
You just can't live with it that way.
We're a three-point shooting team.
Anything else?
Thanks, Lamar.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.